knuckles will sit on this.
It's like a bee.
Yeah.
It's like a bee when you're
so
holding
your knuckles. So there's forehand grip. Back end, turn it to the side. Your knuckles sit on this side. So this, your hand, front. So when you get ready, hold the racket. Your other hand, hold the neck of the racket. So when you're about to shoot the ball, turn your body to the side. Drop the racket down, point to the ball, hit in front of you, and then swing the racket to your over your shoulder. That's it.